for the Penguins. No time to dwell on the last game and not much of a respite in this hectic NHL season. Next stop, San Jose. And off we go from the tank. The Penguins and the Sharks trying to get toward the middle. That got broken up. Hurdle always plays well against the Penguins. 9 goals in 13 career games against Pittsburgh. Got a great start to the year. Timo Meier, their all-star and leading point scorers, capping it. Pushed to the corner by Dumoulin. Sharks still working hard to get it back to the pointers. Burns with a drive. That's stopped by Domingue. Puck is loose in front. Domingue makes a save in tight.
Burns is just going to fire that puck hard to the front of the net. It's going to bounce around. There it is, right there. He's able to see that puck, focus in on it. Oh, yeah. Glove right above the pad. Great save there, Domingue on Viela. Right, that rebound right on top of the doorstep. Great job.
Here comes Logan Couture. Sharks captain. The shot from the wing is kicked away by Domingue. The hold by Burns. Making sure those minutes don't get too high in games played.
And shots. He faced a barrage in that game against the Kings.
Meier with a drive off the pads of Louis Domingue. Early shots on goal 4-1, so pretty busy for Louis Domingue. His best stop, that one in tight in the low slot on Jeffrey Viel. Burns with a drive, and it's blockered away. Noah Gregor will wind it in deep, and it's played by Chad Ruedel.
Penguins are really changing quick in this hockey game. They want their pace to increase from what it was against L.A., where L.A. really up the ante.
Chance with the circle, fought off by Domingue. Able to punch that puck away.
He just threw his big glove hand in front of that last opportunity the Sharks had. And Sharks have had a good, spirited start here.
Timo Meier behind his back, cross the board, backdoor score! Rudolph's Balcers. What a setup from Erik Karlsson. 1-0 San Jose.
Yeah, I don't know if Karlsson saw him or not, but it was absolutely beautiful. Wasn't in a great position to make the play. Here he comes up. Look, it's behind him off the wall. He spins around and puts it right onto the table, Balcers.
Sharks just got blanked by the Rangers on Thursday in this building, but they had won 3 straight just prior. Bursting in, Letang, he's got a chance, cuts it with a net, he scores! Letang! Making it look easy, what a burst of speed, Kris Letang, he ties the game at 1.
Great speed by Letang, he's got his head up, he freezes a goaltender as he looks like he's going to shoot it over the glove hand, he turns it to the backhand. What a beautiful move by Kris Letang and the elevation there to finish it off.
Helped out by Malkin, got the puck free. Carter over to Pettersson. Marcus Pettersson, Carter spins it back to the top, turnaround, drive by Kapanen, reaching in there with Malkin. And now it's Carter. Pettersson looking for the tip in the slot with Kapanen.
Couture gets the game-winning goal. Does the assist go to the octopus?
Look at it.
First, it's Malkin skating on in. He's caught from behind. Bonino. But no surprise, the Sharks won. Some good motivation.
Yes,
throw exactly. The octopus in your home barn. Capped over the line by Zahorna. Luger leans in with a backhand try.
Yeah, one of the best. Artur Zerbe. He used to work on all his own equipment on the bus. He had a sewing needle and thread, Mirzi.
Wow.
He's still using the stuff, I think.
Balcers to Karlsson. Side of the net, Hurdle wants to wrap around. Getting to the post was Domingue.
You know, where am I going to put it? I put it this guy, Hurdle. See what he can do. Hurdle's trying to jam it in. Look at the skate. It got under the skate blade, but it was trapped on the ice.
Now, Louis Domingue, he's a new name, but not around the National Hockey League. 140 previous games on his resume. He's just bounced around quite a bit, most recently with Calgary. Became friends and line mates.
No, we're not friends. No, we're very good friends. But, Augie, there's no way you're up watching this, are you?
You could be.
Well, that was a couple of years they did that. And of course, one of the greatest players ever to play, Wayne Gretzky.
I was going to say.
Always had, look out.
Right in front, Greg.
Well, he's pinned to the goal line. Puck comes out from behind the net, and he gets as large as he can.
Tomas Hurdle, nifty move away from Zahorna, his fellow countryman. Hurdle misplays it and gets crunched by Zahorna. Penguins get it to center for Malkin. He gets decked, though. Stepping up was Jacob Magna. Here comes Evan Rodriguez. Fires and flies to the glass. In his National Hockey League career, he's just bounced around quite a bit. 8 teams over the last 2 years. 4 in the AHL, 4 in the NHL, including Wilkes-Barre and the Pittsburgh Penguins. Capitals looking for some stability. It's tipped on goal by Bonino. It was fought off by Domingue.
Top of the head.
Take a look at this redirection. And then Nieto tries to push Domingue in. It was a real quick whistle. Yeah, the other one, he froze Beersy about a minute ago. He's not too sure with that trapper and what to do. He doesn't play the puck very well.
Getting checked by Crosby.
Holt Dahlin, he was one of the nicest guys ever to play the game, Beersy.
Letang tries a shot and stopped by a standing Aiden Hill. Especially after a six-game road trip. Nice to be back at PPG Paints Arena. And a busy week, number 3 and 4 situation. And to take on Ottawa. Pass attempt gets disrupted, then able to steer it out. Crosby advancing it. Noah Gregor skates right down the middle. Even Couture, the wrist shot stopped by Domingue. Puck was available in the slot. Back to the line. Burns the drive off the glass. Jonathan Dahlin will pivot behind the goal.
Great energy.
So again, it's Carter, Zahorna, and Malkin. Neutral zone turnover. Hurdle in. Fire stopped. Again, that puck loose in front. But it's rescued by Matheson. It goes cross-ice for Malkin. It's Brock McGinn.
And what it does when you put Zahorna on the left side, it gets Carter on his proper side, the right side, Mirzy.
Nieto to Vlasic. Rich shot stopped by Domingue. It was a very questionable call the other night in Los Angeles on an icing that Mike Sullivan was not happy about. Big moment in that game. Shot comes in off the pads of Domingue.
Yeah, well, plays like that can lead to goals.
Now defending is Pettersson. Remember that puck from getting to Couture. And it's batted out of the air by Crosby for Drew O'Connor. Had to split the two defenders. Aiden Hill lost the handle. Yeah, Drew O'Connor looking for a play.
He doesn't play the puck well.
Up high drive by Letang is answered by Hill. Noah Gregor got it over to Couture. He picks up speed. Might have a chance. Couture toward the net. Looks and shoots. Stop on the rebound. It goes high. Jonathan Dahlin.
Stick right between the pads. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Strong with the stick.
Penguins haven't lost two of their last three games. Sharks have a three-game winning streak end. On Thursday, lost 3-0 to the Rangers. Again, misplayed by Hill. Loose it from the backhand. Crosby is denied by Hill.
After Hill mishandles the puck, the Penguins get on him. Force that turnover. Crosby ends up getting robbed here by Hill's shoulder.
Called upon the penalty killers, and most notably Louis Domingue, who has made 27 saves. Again, it's Burns and Carlson on the same power play unit. Carlson, and that play disrupted. Good work by Bluger, and the Penguins will be able to get it out. Stumbling was Burns, lost control of McGinn. McGinn closes in, fire, save made by Hill.
Coming down the left side, first it was McGinn, and then Carter comes out and he...
Scramble play along the near side, and bursting out will be Jeff Carter. He was stepped into by Carlson. Carter recovers the puck to the middle. Chance for Boyle. Backhander! Stopped by Hill!
He's going to pull his way through everybody. Finds Boyle at the end, and Boyle tries to... The pace is picked up here right now after a terrific kill by the Penguins once again.
Winding up is Evgeny Malkin. Has Simone. Goes there. Simone to the net. Stopped by Hill! Simone still after it. Off a stanchion and out.
Once again, great traffic for the Penguins. Falling down.
Here comes Cogliano. Fire stopped by Domingue. Back into the crease. And another penalty will be called.
And so Domingue has been great.
They reset. Crosby on the backhand. Puck still loose. Recovered by Rodriguez. Guentzel 8 seconds to go. Guentzel pivot. Looking for it. Crosby. Thrown off the glass and out. The Sharks get the clear. Will not be far enough for icing. Domingue plays it anyway. And the horn sounds anyway. We are going to overtime.
This, you don't blink. This might be over quick.
Crosby against Couture. The two captains. That center ice face-off so important. Pulled back by Couture. Crosby slips it back to Letang. Long pass up ice. Crosby in flight. Cuts toward the middle. He's got a chance. Crosby looking. Going to Guentzel. He scores! Guentzel from Crosby! They are clutch in overtime. Penguins win it in San Jose. A
lot of stuff to love on that play. Position. Watch Crosby. Watch his skates here. Look at them doing the turn heel to heel just for a second. Dallin style. Just for a second, heel to heel right there. Body position for Guentzel. Hill's out of the way.
Look at this skating.
That is absolutely brilliant footwork there. And Guentzel with the point, and the Penguins with 2 points.